Before I started writing, I had to visited many times Romania mountains, especially in '80s. I felt strong and deep connections with my personality there. And before writing this novel, I did my research in Balkan. I traveled a lot, more than 5,000 kilometers, and drive there by car. And because I wanted to have everything in this book very real, and to have the really the touch of that places.